Need a fishing pole in Dayz? Here's how to do it. First, get a long stick. Next, combine the long stick with a rope. A rope can be crafted from guts. Once you have your fishing pole, you're going to need a hook. Let's go find some bones. Now you can craft a bone hook using your knife. Next, dig up a worm and attach it to your bone hook. Attach the baited hook to the fishing pole. Now you can eat. Subscribe, like and share for more.